So this is a scene in Act 8.
Well, this is a little fight I had outside. It was very slippy. And then Claire comes with a gun.
Oh, Jamie Fraser.
Ouch, ouch. Yeah, a little owie. Claire almost misses him.
Stop!
Did you have trouble holding the gun or something? There was something.
Well, I was very, very pregnant.
You were very pregnant.
I smoked the gun, which I don't recommend to anybody, because when you fire it, there's a nice little puff of smoke, and I was breathing in at the same time, and I literally inhaled all the smoke and then blew it out.
I remember trying to run to you. It was so slippery. We had these like crampons on my feet, but it was so slippy. I sort of run like I'm a duck. I run like a duck anyway.
This is Jamie Payne was our director for this.
Oh, I flipped the table. Do you remember?
Yes. Very butch.
Very butch. But we shot this separately, didn't we? We shot like almost 2 weeks apart, the interior and then the exterior.
The exterior, yeah.
Don't run! Close the shutters.
Oh, what's happening now?
We need more guns.
We need more guns.
Oh, there we go. That was an amazing scene, though.
Thanks.
You were fantastic.
Thank you. I thought you were really good too. We also cheated
quite a
little bit, didn't we?
What?
We never really reloaded the guns. We sort of pretend you're reloading and then they're reloaded.
What are you talking about? I loaded every single one of them.
We did, with putting the shot in there and then the gunpowder and the piece of paper and stuffing it all down and then putting it in the pack.
Okay, well, I might not have done that bit.
Yeah. But.
It's very impressive when you're pulling out the rods and like ramrodding it.
Ramming it down there. It's very exciting action sequence though, isn't it? And I feel like we hadn't done much action for a while, so it was good to get back into running around, screaming and shouting. Good fun. Enjoy it. I look forward to the next one.